Hi everyone, Foundry, thepoultrypeople, and we are going to try painting up and highlighting some skulls that I've made. So we've got some failures on the go that didn't cast properly. A bit more on the eyes maybe. Nose. I don't know what went wrong with the casting process for these, but
terrible smell.
It's all right. Right, and then we'll put these next to the foundry to dry.